In this tutorial, we will learn how to configure sales and purchase taxes in ERPNext. When you create a sales or purchase transaction, you have the option to add taxes in the taxes and charges table, as we learned in earlier videos. However, adding the same type of taxes each time when you create a transaction can be automated using taxes and charges templates. Let's create a new sales taxes and charges template and give it a title. If you want this template to be applied to all sales transactions by default, you can select the This Default option. Alternatively, you can define the tax category to trigger this template in sales transactions based on the tax category. You can add the taxes to be applied in the table below. In this table, you will find all the options that we learned about in the sales taxes and charges video. If you haven't already, you can watch that video through the link given in the description. To see how it works, let's create a sales invoice, add the item details, and select the sales tax charges template. You will see that all the taxes mentioned in the template are automatically applied in the table below. If a tax category is defined in the customer, supplier, or address, the defined template will be applied automatically, avoiding any manual errors. Similarly, you can also create a purchase taxes and charges template. Sometimes, you may have multiple tax templates, and you want to create automation for applying different templates. This is where tax rules in ERPNext come in handy. Let's create a new tax rule. Choose the tax type, either sales or purchase, and select the sales or purchase tax charges template on which the rule will be applied. You can then define filters for the transactions where this tax template should be applied. These filters can be based on the customer, customer group, tax category, or state of billing. You can also set the validity of this rule. If you have multiple tax rules with similar filters, you can set priorities. These tax rules will automate the selection of tax templates in your sales or purchase transactions. If you still have any doubts about templates or tax rules, please write them in the comments below. Please like, share, and subscribe for more videos like this.